Chris, thank you. We do have some breaking news out of the traffic world as well. This is in Greenville County, where one person is dead. Three others are hurt after a head-on collision overnight. Troopers responded just after midnight near Hudson Road and Stedman Way. Highway Patrol telling us that both of the drivers and a passenger in one of the cars was hurt. The passenger in that second car did die on scene, sadly. The coroner's office has not released their identity at this hour. It is